Hello everyone. This channel provides the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam. If you are interested, please subscribe to our channel. The world is paying attention to the dam. This is the latest information on the Three Gorges Dam in China, which cannot be reported by the media. Nowadays, the environment surrounding Ukraine is becoming tense as energy problems are attracting attention all over the world. There is also news that Putin said, "I don't want to go to war." Meanwhile, President Biden called on Americans to evacuate abroad. Even though the Olympic Games are being held in Beijing, the crisis is only getting worse. These uncertainties have led to soaring fuel prices and rising prices for everything. For this reason, the importance of renewable energy, especially hydropower, is drawing attention. On the other hand, the Winter Olympics have finally come to an end. It has become a problem in multiple competitions, such as mysterious judgments, equipment failures, and the harmful effects of artificial snow. In addition, Russian athletes have been accused of doping, resulting in a dirty Olympics. Why is this happening? Some of the numbers they publish to the world are suspicious. So I check the numbers that come out and watch the difference. Today, I would like to tell you more about the current situation of the Three Gorges Dam. At 8 a.m. on February 18, local time, the water level at the Three Gorges Dam is 170.13 meters. Compared to February 16, it is a 10 centimeters drop. In the cross-section of the dam, the water level is around here. This may be the situation in the field. I told you that a huge dam is being built upstream of the Three Gorges Dam, but I checked the positional relationship. Please note that the figure is a rough image. The Three Gorges Dam is about 1,600 kilometers from the distant coastal area. And upstream, there are four huge dams. You can see that it is steeper and higher in altitude than the vicinity of the Three Gorges Dam. From the top, Wudongde Dam, Baihitan Dam, Shiladyu Dam, and Shangjiaba Dam. The most upstream Wudongde Dam was completed in July 2020. The Baihitan Dam was completed around May 2021 and is currently storing water. This is speculation, but this year's thaw water must have been stored here. The two downstream dams have already been completed and are in operation. I have the impression that the dam was completed in rapid succession. I suspect that July 2021 was the 100th anniversary of the party, and that it was in line with it. It will be a dam arranged in a row. If a huge dam is constructed in a condensed form, there is a concern that it may cause a negative chain when something irregular happens. It's a domino toppling. When I checked the discharge of the Three Gorges Dam at 8 a.m., it was 5,440 cubic meters per second. Therefore, it is estimated that the power generation status is about 18%. According to the dam data, at the Three Gorges Dam, the water level is in the mid-170 meters range, and it is on the decline. The water level fluctuates drastically during the day. This is because the demand for electricity has increased and it has become insufficient, so we are increasing the discharge rate. The inflow is also declining, so the water level may start to drop gradually from now on. Check the discharge flow rate. The white line is the release data for the Chinese New Year period. As you can see, we balance the supply and demand of electricity by increasing the discharge in the morning and at night. Next, this is the data after the Chinese New Year period is over. The pattern itself does not change, but each seems to be increasing the amount of discharge. That is the flip side of the growing demand for electricity. As you know, this dam has various problems. They don't talk about potential concerns I think of, such as climate impacts, garbage problems, ecosystem impacts, and sand issues. They say the dam is operating safely, but they don't touch on potential issues. The annual rainfall around the Three Gorges Dam is as follows. The amount of rain will gradually increase toward July. When I was checking the movement of the rain clouds, I noticed one thing. There is a big city called Chongqing upstream of the Three Gorges Dam. It doesn't seem to snow much in the wide area to the north. Even if the surrounding area is covered with snow, it is raining only in the dotted line area. Now, let's actually check the flow of clouds. Windy predicts that rain clouds will pass through the Three Gorges Dam from the weekend to next Tuesday. However, the intensity of the rain is not so strong, so it will not have a big impact. By the way, this photo. The part that looks like a grain of rice. This is a worker-like person hanging on a gondola and they are doing something. I'm not sure if it's an inspection work by visual inspection or keystroke, but it's quite high. There is garbage on the screen. Do you know where this place is? It's always in the picture that the water level seems to be around here. Therefore, I will continue. Probably it is a picture of this area. You can see that it is a huge structure beyond imagination. It's an atmosphere where something suddenly appears from the other side of the wall. They are already at stake. Medium and small ship lifts are installed in the dam. The Three Gorges Dam has routes for medium-sized and small boats. This is installed just north of the dam body, and it is always in the picture that the water level information seems to have accumulated up to this point. This is an elevator system, not a pool system. A method in which one ship enters the gate and goes up and down. This is a short time, and it seems that you can go up and down in about 40 minutes. It may look small in the photo, but if you line up the photos that the ship passes through, you can see that it is a big one. Even though it is a medium-sized ship, it can be used for even large ships that can carry manufactured cars. The Three Gorges Dam has 23 radial gates. The Three Gorges Dam seems to have 23 radial gates in the discharge facility. There are 23 gates, one for each. The gate, which you can see from the outside, is broadcast in the news, so you probably know it well. However, there is not much information inside the embankment. It seems that the mobile crane at the top of the dam is raising and lowering the gate. The crane is ridiculously large. In this photo, the red structure on top of the dam. I think this is a crane, but do you know how big it is? It's not very noticeable when viewed from a distance, but it seems to be quite big when viewed from a close distance. You can see the car at the foot of the crane. The height of a passenger car is about 1.5 meters, so if you count it visually, it seems to be about 16 cars high. Is it about 24 meters? A typical condominium is about 3 meters per floor, so it seems to be equivalent to an 8-story condominium. This giant crane rides on rails and moves the dam from side to side. I tried to summarize the petite information of the Three Gorges Dam. This video is a popular video that has been played over 100,000 times, so please enjoy it. The URL is listed in the summary section. Already, the water level is almost full. It was rumored that heavy rains would continue last year and the dam would collapse, but this year it seems to be more peaceful. However, it is necessary to pay attention to the future rain situation. We will continue to provide you with the latest information, so please subscribe to our channel.